Today, you're going to learn what is search impression share, what is target search impression share bidding and how to use it, and also how to maximize your ROI using the search term report to increase your search impression share. Hey, I'm Sam Fields from Matter Solutions. I just wanted to let you know that I'm proud of you being you, and you keep doing that. Hit like, comment, and subscribe below if you're proud of you too. So, what is search impression share? Well, search impression share is how often your ads are actually eligible to be shown versus how often your search terms or your keywords are being searched on Google. So, if your search impression share is 50%, then Google is only able to show your ads half of the time. In order to find out what your search impression share is, you can go to the modify columns like we've done in the past and add it to the columns on your Google Ads account. Now, the simple solution to a 50% search impression share, of course, is just double your budget. And then that way, you're going to get as close to 100% search impression share that Google will allow. Keep in mind that Google might not give you 100% of the search impression share. And to be honest, in my many years of doing this, I've only seen about 99.9 as being the absolute top. The problem is, if you double your budget on a campaign that's not returning on your investment, then you have doubled your spend and you're still not going to get the kind of return you want. Another solution is you could employ a targeted impression share bidding strategy, which allows Google to choose the bids to get to your target impression share. If you haven't figured it out yet, you're right smack bang in the middle of a how-to Google Ads series. And you'll know by now that I am not very happy with Google all the time when it comes to automated strategies straight off the bat. And if you didn't know this was a Google Ads playlist, it's sitting right here and you can jump into it there. One of the reasons why I dislike automated strategies from Google is because they allow Google to figure out what position you can be in, and for a new campaign, being in the 5 to 8 positions, that can be really detrimental to your campaign because it can lower your click-through rate, but also it can make sure that people don't see your ads at all. And of course, you want to be in the top positions because you want to actually have your ads seen. Over the course of the first 6 to 12 weeks of any new campaign, I regularly use the search term report, which allows me to identify negative keywords, which will then reduce your exposure on irrelevant search terms, which in turn increases your search impression share. And of course, that's a great thing. As you know, on this channel, I like to use Bob, our tradie turned florist. And Bob asked me last video if he could spend more money on converting search terms. While many agencies do have some really good strategies in regards to automated rules and bidding less on less performing keywords, my strategy is even simpler and more effective. All you need to do is create a champion campaign. A champion campaign is essentially the result of using the Pareto principle to identify the top 20% of performing keywords and then take them and give them their own budget. So when we do identify that top 20%, we can give them 80, 90, even 100% of the budget because we know that they are performing well and are going to result in sales for your business. Last week, Bob identified that Buy Red Roses Brisbane was a converting search term for him. And so now he has 80% of his budget on that particular search term in order to maximize his search impression share and ensure that he's being seen as often as possible for that keyword. The beauty of this is it allows him to reinvest 20% of his budget into the bottom 80% of the keywords, which in turn will create another 20% out of that Pareto principle from the first tier campaign. In the next video, we're going to tie a whole heap of these concepts together into what I call the 3-tier refinement method. This is essentially a 6 to 12 week strategy that maximizes your conversions without handing the reins over to Google. Thanks for joining us today. On the screen right now is a number of videos that are going to help you out with your digital strategy. We've got a whole heap more content coming up on this channel. So if you hit like and comment below, also subscribe so that you get all of this goodness.